As a student with an interest in dairy, you'll have an opportunity not only to learn about individual animal medicine of the dairy cow, but also learn about dairy production systems.
We're standing in the middle of New Sweden Dairy, which is a very large commercial dairy in south central Minnesota. We milk 3,000 cows here every day, three times a day. And in addition, all of the cows in late pregnancy from this dairy and from its sister dairy 10 miles away come here for the end of their pregnancy and they calve here. So we calve about 7,500 cows a year here on this dairy. In addition to the operating dairy, we have an academic building that's literally built into this dairy where we can house up to 24 students. We have research and teaching laboratories and surgical laboratories, and we have the opportunity to take the naturally occurring disease and management issues that arise in the course of normal events in a dairy and use them for our teaching advantage.
I think it's good that the university is affiliated with this dairy. It gives us a lot of chance just to experience the dairy industry in one place, many aspects of it with the number of cows that they have here.
The amount of cows is just outstanding. Having 6,500 cows to work with, it's hard to find a place like this in the world.
If you're interested in beef cattle medicine, we also have a number of opportunities for students both at the college and through educational partnerships. Some of these partnerships are with local farms and practices.
Today we're in southeast Minnesota in Fillmore County at one of the farms that allows us to visit and kind of a partnership. The beef education program we put together here I think is unique, and we've been able to put a real great experience together for students. Focus beyond just Minnesota beef production to really create a program that's really been able to focus on North American beef production. And by doing that, we've been able to create a really broad experience for students that gets them a wide appreciation of beef production and the animal health and medicine that goes along with that.
Students learn about cow-calf production, medicine, and health management, as well as beef cattle production systems.
You definitely learn a lot in the classroom, but I think for me at least, applying it is where I learn the most. It's definitely hard for me to read a book and then just to know how to do something. I have to apply what I have learned, and it's really a great experience to get all those outside resources.
And they come out with not only being very skilled clinically and technically, but also an understanding of why they're doing things. And that is really able to get them to be a real value to the producers and clientele as they move into practice.